Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Austin Prep. I want to thank the cast and crew of The Nutcracker for helping us turn instruction on its head today so that we could continue this annual important tradition, a long-standing practice and a long-standing part of Austin Prep. It's time for the show to begin. Merry Christmas.
Vienna, 1835. Christmas Eve, in the beautiful home of Dr. and Mrs. Silberhaus, a festive party is underway. Guests enjoy an evening of happiness and holiday fun. Even the maids celebrate their holiday preparations with excitement. Clara receives her treasured Christmas gift, a toy nutcracker, from her godfather, the mysterious Dr. Drosselmeyer. She dances with joy.
Thank you.
After a beautiful evening of revelry and fun, the party guests depart. Clara has left her treasured nutcracker behind in the great room and comes back to its empty halls in search of her nutcracker. But she finds that there is magic in the air at midnight on this Christmas Eve. Her nutcracker transforms into an enchanted prince. Her Christmas tree grows to dizzying heights, and a tremendous battle ensues between the mice and soldiers. Who will be victorious? Watch and see. After the battle, the Nutcracker is victorious. Snowflakes and icicles dance in a gorgeous display of a winter wonderland. The Nutcracker leads Clara to the land of sweets, where they are welcomed by the Sugar Plum Fairy, fairies, and gifts from around the world.
Thank you. Thank you.
After a beautifully magical evening, the fairies come to bid farewell to Clara and the Nutcracker Prince. Was it all a dream? The journey may be complete, but the magic of Christmas is alive in our hearts.